20th anniversary. Thank you. Next, we'd like to unveil the marriage. Please, sir. Please unveil the brand. Just take a step up. No thanks. Natural Ayur. Thank you. Showstopper is going to share with us. I was having a short conversation with her earlier. I asked her, what are the key points you'd like to share? And she had so many things she needed to tell us and things which we need to learn. And where do we start, ma'am, with the journey?
Right now?
Right now.
Thank you so much. Manaka.
Manaka.
Learning. I have to compete with the languages. So. 10-5-4, so I have to start working on it right away. First of all, heartiest congratulations to Mrs. and Mr. Kumarwell and the entire team of Naturals and CAD for this remarkable achievement, not only of 20 years, but being the largest chain of salon setup in Asia, not only in India. So that calls for a round of applause for Naturals. I'm here in the capacity of the CEO for Beauty and Wellness Sector Skill Council, which is under the aegis of MSDE, Ministry of Skill Development and Entrepreneurship, under NSDC. We work towards, as Mr. Kumarwell had done it for Veenaji, and through them, through different other franchise partners and women, our job is to shorten the gap between the job seeker to a job giver. That is what we are here for. And here, Naturals Academy and Natural Salon comes in as the one of the biggest partners that we have, which have not only done it in paper, but have elaborated it in creating about 350 entrepreneurs through the different franchise models that they have. And the journey, what we talk about, that people who are graduates and postgraduates do not end up getting that kind of an opportunity that they either deserve or they desire. But provided, if they are being provided with a skill in hand, then this journey of a job seeker to a job giver is the shortest which can ever be covered in the given span of time. Because the moment they become a job giver and they become an entrepreneur, they will have to start hiring people, and that is where the, so as you mentioned, the gig economy is taking us forward for Industry 4.0. That is where the small entrepreneurs are going to take the Indian economy to the next level, where our Prime Minister is looking at. So need all your help, all your support, and obviously with Naturals, increasing not only its footprint within India but outside India, and tying up with Ayurveda also. So we do under wellness, we do cover Ayurveda. So really happy to know about it.
Monica, CAD, members of Naturals team, the members of the press, it gives me immense pleasure and privilege to stand in front of you on the occasion of our 20th anniversary. It's really a dream come true moment, the dream of when we started this journey way back in 2000, we never thought we are going to reach here. We usually overestimate what we can achieve in 1 year and grossly underestimate what we can do in 20 years. And that's exactly what has happened today. I think looking back, we have grossly underestimated what we can do in 20 years. We never thought we will reach this far. So it's because of all the stakeholders coming together, and that's where the journey becomes very special and very important. We call our company the Groom India, which means the Indians, if they look good, they will feel good. If they feel good, they will perform good. If they perform good, again, they will look good. Though our primary business is about making people look good, if you look at the back end of the process, it's not about looking good. The back end process is about creating women entrepreneurship. The back end process is about making women financially independent. The back end process is about erasing the word called housewife from the Indian dictionary. The back end process is about what you call creating a lot of jobs. What India requires is not, as Monica was highlighting, what India requires, Abdul Kalam puts it so beautifully, he says, India doesn't require job seekers, India requires job providers, India requires entrepreneurs. And that is exactly what this beauty industry offers, an opportunity to create a lot of entrepreneurs who in turn will go and create jobs. And that's what is the network effect, what we have made over the period of time. We have come a long way. I've been very thankful to all the stakeholders who have made this journey possible. First, especially when business is about getting the relationship right. And each relationship is very different and it is very special. If I look at the relationship what we have with CAD Center, is absolutely very unique. And I don't think even if you go around the world, you will find one such relationship. Even if CAD wants to replicate, they will not be able to replicate. If I want to find another partner, I will not be able to find a partner like them. It's such a unique partnership. When we first signed and I told that it is going to be a 1 plus 1 equal to 11 effect, which is what Ramesh Mangal often talks about later. I used to speak about that then. And everybody said, how is this going to work? What they are, what you call, CAD is a computer company. How do they understand beauty? How do they understand what you call the salon business? What are they going to do? That's what is what industry taught. But what I really saw in them is two things. One is they have understood franchising business better than anybody else. An industry pioneer like Apple and AppTech who have failed in scaling this industry, CAD Center is the only education franchising business today who is not only succeeding, who is also profitable. To that, that means they are doing something very right. And they have a franchise network which takes year on year. I am called to speak in their conference. I suddenly go there. I see very happy franchises. I never see happy franchises anywhere. One of my early lessons from McDonald's is that don't call all the franchises in one room. They are going to put you in trouble. It is like mother-in-law, daughter-in-law problem. So that's how the franchisee-franchisor relationship. And that's where they said that don't do that. And I used to follow it to the T, only to realize, no, it is wrong. It is possible to have the good relationship with franchisee and franchisor and still grow the business. And that's exactly what I learned from them. So I have reached, taken the business up to 500 salons. The business grows to the, what do you call, to your incapacity, what do you call, to your limitation. More than that, you have to find a way either to increase your skill or you have to find a partner who has a complementary skill to take the business forward. Between me and Veena, our team, we have got the business to 500 salons. And that was a big thing, happened 3 years before. But after that, we thought the business, if it has to become 3,000 and it has to move forward, I need a partner who has got a different kind of approach, who will take the business forward. And that's when I found them and stuck a relationship. If you get the right partner, if you the deal is good or not is not important. If you can't do a bad deal with a good partner, and you can't do a good deal with a bad partner. And if you get the partner right, and rest is called details. I'm not getting into the details. It can always come back and go back. That's not very important. Get the partner right. That's the one message I want to give to all the entrepreneurs out there. If you are able to get that right, I think your job is up and going, and rest we can always course correct on the way. The second one, our relationship, is what we are forging with Mr. Ramesh Mangal about natural soil, what we are planning to take it forward, is something which I was looking for, something very unique to take the brand national, international. There are a lot of people, especially Indians who are now abroad, who when they come to India, take the natural service, and when they go back, they all see, I want naturals. But I said, no, India is very different, the international market is very different. Why do an America requires one more naturals? The market is already organized, it is very standardized, and everything about what is available here, they are doing much better. So unless we are able to provide an USP to the international market, taking naturals just for the sake of going, it is going to have one salon or two salon there. That is like Gopal Balpudi saying, I am available in Singapore, Malaysia, Burma, போன்ற நாடுகளில் பரபரப்பாக விற்பனை ஆகிறதுன்னு சொல்ற மாதிரி வந்து, we can say that. But that's not what we want. What I wanted to do is really create an international brand. But for that, what is the USP? And that is when we thought Ayurveda is going to be the real USP, which combined with the salon. Salon can get the footfall, Ayurveda will get the average bill value. Both together can really make a huge partnership. But I was not able to find a good partner. I have been searching to find a good partner. And as you search, so you'll find. And that's how I found Mr. Ramesh Mangal and Kerala Ayurveda Limited. Wonderful company, great products, more than anything else, great people, and rest are details. And that's how I have found them. You have seen the kind of passion at this age, what he has for the Ayurveda as a business. And he is very happy about the partnership, and we are very happy about the partnership. Once we stitch it right, I think this business can make naturals Ayur truly international. And international people will love Ayurveda a lot more. Already before starting only, there is lot of interest from Japan, lot of interest from America, and lot of the countries of the advanced countries are showing lot more interest when you just put the word Ayurveda. When you put the Ayurveda and you say you are what you call authentic. Today there are lot of fake Ayurveda going on in the market. One of the problem in India is like fake WhatsApp. There is a lot of fake products and fake this thing going on. And when you get the right product to be there, and that's where it is going to make a huge difference. And I have tied up with Ramesh Mangal and putting it together, and that's what we are taking it to the market, to the international market. We will also bring the same to the national market, and that's what we are heading it here. The third one I want to speak about is what Monica was talking about, Sector Skill Council. This again, I have been trying to, though we are the largest number, we have around close to 10,000 plus people working in the salon business directly with naturals. We are somehow, the Delhi is a maze. I see, especially for South Indians, we never used to crack the Delhi bit. And every time one person comes there and they all speak big things, after that we go there and we are not able to maneuver that maze. And I said, no boss, I don't want this government only. Let me do the work the way in which I want. And that's how I was proceeding before Monica came over, and she told no nonsense. Very straight, this will work, this will not work, this is how you should go about it. If you are able to go this path, and this is going to be the result, and I am going to support you on all the journey. If I have such partner, I think partnering with the government can really make a huge difference, because I always used to say, heart of an NGO plus the reach of a government plus an efficiency of an entrepreneur combined together alone can create miracles. Everybody else are doing time pass. The reach of a government is very important. Minus the reach of a government, you can't really go very far. Once a government comes with you and plays a game, the number 1,000, 10,000, 1 lakh, 10 lakh, every number is possible. Otherwise, the entrepreneur plays with only his own financial strength and his own reach, which is always going to be limited. So if we partner, and once we get the partnership right with the government, and we have the national skill development supporting us, then we can really create good quality jobs into the market. What is required is good quality jobs. That's what is the need of the hour. The need of the hour is not about how much money what we make. In fact, even in our vision statement, we don't have revenue target, and we don't have a profit target.
Going to help you in setting up the franchise.
Actually, they do everything for us. So I have told them, I am giving them at 500 salons, they have to make 3,000 salons. So how to do, what to do, etc. have been already defined. But to identify a new franchise partner, to go to a new market, to manage the franchisee on a day-to-day basis, to have the HR, train the people, everything they are handling it. It's end-to-end. So and after some time, the business becomes a routine. But routine is not easy. One of the problem with entrepreneurs is they always want to do different things. In the eagerness to do different things, they also create trouble for themselves and for others. And here is the business have reached a stage where there is no magic is required. We have learned what to do, and it is only we have to now take Xerox at different places. And that's exactly what CAD is very good about. They don't have to know salon business. But the protocol given, they have to keep following about it. And that's exactly what they have done.
You said tracking North industry is very tough. Is it because of the language barrier or any other
No, we all think India is a one country. India is not a one country. India is a 20 country. So we have to think for Maharashtra, we have to think for Maharashtra. For Punjab, we have to think for Punjab. When you go to Calcutta, we have to think for Calcutta. Unfortunately, we all Indians sit in Tamil Nadu, and we want to crack the same way Calcutta means Calcutta won't open. So we need to think for Calcutta, and that's exactly the change we did not do in the first place. Today we have learned the lesson. We now know what that little change only, not much. They also go for the same haircut, we also go for the same haircut only. But a Bengali makeup will be different. Bengali Durga Puja will be different. So that nuances we should understand, and then we have to accept the market, arrange the market accordingly, which is what we have learnt at this point of time. Taking the failure as a learning, correcting the mistakes, we are going forward, and that will really work.
So I just want to add to something that he has said. So India is the narrowest in the south, it's widest in the middle. So for any product or service, the biggest business is in the middle or up in the north. Traditionally, South Indian brands have not been able to go there, but Samsung is an exception. So more than 50-60% of our business comes from up. We are there in 29 countries. And we truly believe that we have the ability to take any of these businesses to the whole of India. Like you said, what works here does not work there, and what works there does not work here. So you need to think differently and act differently, and that's what we are doing.
Mistake, I've told the time wrongly, so I'm just telling them on that, and quickly we'll unveil the plaque, and you can speak about your thought on vocational training as a curriculum which is coming in the school, not necessarily beauty also, you know. But generally also you can speak.
We'd like to call upon Veena Kumarville, sorry for the volume, to welcome Dr. Aishwarya Ganesh. Thank you, sir. We'll now go on with the unveiling of the highlight of tonight's press release. I'd like to call upon Dr. Aishwarya Ganesh and Ms. Monica and Mr. Parthasarathy and Ramesh Wangal to be part of this launch. Naturals College of Beauty and Wellness. once again is launching of Naturals College for Beauty and Wellness, the vision, mission, and the value statements. Thank you very much. Sir, mic over to you.
Very good evening to one and all here. Years of journey of Naturals, more than 650 franchises. It is not an easy joke. Hats off to Mr. Kumaravel and Mrs. Kumaravel. And for the next 20 years, plan has made, roadmap has made. See, beauty is very important. Not only for the ladies, for the gents too. So they are concentrating on that. For that, we have to train students. So what is my request to Mr. Kumaravel? Why don't we teach the course in the university as a certificate course or diploma course, even a degree, 3-year degree course, if they want. Yes, because a lot of students are doing their BCom, BBA and other courses. But whether the job is sure or not, but here job is sure. So this will be a job-oriented course. And it is an innovative course also. So I request Brother Kumaravel to make a syllabus, 3 type of syllabus. One is for the certificate course for 6 months and for the diploma course for the 1 year, and if it is necessary, a 3-year degree course in beautician and training thing. So definitely Wales University will support for the new thing. Thank you very much for this opportunity. Thank you very much.
Private university kuda neenga pesi SRM o illa VIT o Wales o idha naanga nanichirundha naan Wales oda first pesna avaru okay sonnaru adanal anga aarambikkiranga konja naal vandu private university oda da naanga deal pannom adukapra vandu we don't know what is it
anga kuda neenga aarambikka porudhu occasional crossing la illa degree course ku proposal irukkeengla adukana plan enna
illa illa ipo 3 varshathula degree course vandum ஓகே ஃபர்ஸ்ட் ஆரம்பிக்கும் போது வந்து சர்டிபிகேட் கோர்ஸ் ஆகும் டிப்ளமா கோர்ஸ் தான் ஃபர்ஸ்ட் ஆரம்பிக்க போறோம் அதுக்கப்புறம் நெக்ஸ்ட் ஃபைனான்சியல் இயர்ல அதுக்கப்புறம் இட் வில் கெட் இன் டு வொகேஷன்
இங்கிலீஷ் கே பண்ணுங்க
சோ நிறைய ஜாப் கிரியேட் பண்ணனும் நல்ல ஜாப் கிரியேட் பண்ணனும் அவ்வளவுதான் இங்கிலீஷ்
சுபினா ஐ கேன் வெல்கம் देम இன் எவ்ரி விச் வே தட் ஐ நோ அண்ட் But coming from the Naturals family, coming from you, I think it'll be much, much nicer. I know you're a woman of few words, but we're going to try to see if you can give us a couple of more words today.
Sorry, drone and you apply for now.
So yeah, it started as one salon 20 years back. Today we're heading towards 1,000 salons. And the best part of the journey is, the most beautiful part of the journey has been along the way we've, we've had more than 450 women who have been our partners, and each one has a story, and I'm sure in the coming years we're going to see many, many more such stories. So that's the most beautiful part of this journey, and thank you all for, today it's actually an occasion to appreciate and thank people who have held our hands and brought us where we are today. So it's a big thank you from my heart. And Can I please invite all of you to step forward and pose for a picture?
with how natural doesn't empower women. It works with already powerful women. And we have time for us to launch a brand new logo. But before we do that, can I request all of you please step to the side with me? We have a small little lady for our audience to take.
We meet all the franchisees together every year for about 3 days. So CKK used to be the speaker for all the events. So some point in time, in a lighter note, we asked, what is it we can do for natural so that we can work together? So he said the single largest challenge or the most difficult task is getting trained manpower, whether Cat Center can become the training partner for naturals. So Cat Center became the training partner for naturals and launched the Natural Training Academy about 4 years ago. We started one center, one outlet in Chennai. Now we have about 30 outlets and we will become about 100 outlets. We are just doing the proof of concept. Now it is a viable, profitable business. So we were working on the franchising of Natural Training Academy. So in 2017, November, so Mr. CKK and me, we had a meeting along with our chairman. So CKK said, can you take over the operations of naturals? So we said, why? What are the challenge? He said, there is a challenge. I want the partners to be like Cat Center partners. We want all of them to pay on time, all of them to be trained, you know, very well in advance. So I believe Cat Center process is good. So we would like to see how we can adapt the process to naturals. So we started the relationship in Tamil Nadu and Kerala. 1.5 years, we did exceptionally good. I think we had a lot of outstanding, we collected all the money. In 2019, April, we took over the operations of Karnataka and all the other outlets and we started working on expansion from at least about 380 fully aligned partners to we are about 700 aligned partners now. The entire network.